find out who Donald met with.
Do you want to play? You see, I only play to music, and this damn gramophone broke my favorite record again.
Oh, Detective, welcome to our bar. Did you happen to find my glove? I lost all the valuable jewelry I was supposed to deliver to my boss. I knew the players wouldn't play without music, but I was so angry that I broke the gramophone. Please, return the jewelry. Then I'll tell you everything you want to know.
I remember how you always won when we played cards, but these are professional players. We need to do our best because we can't afford to lose. I'm afraid that I can't help you, but take this. It will bring you good luck.
That's music to my ears. Now we can play the game. You just need to place your bet.
Not bad, not bad. Well, choose your prize.
Thank you so much. Well, we recently made a deal with Donald, and I brought him a chemical. I don't know why he needs it, but it's incredibly toxic. He kept talking about some bridge. That's what fell from Donald's pocket last time he was here. It looks like an address. Take it.
Excellent. Let's get moving. I'll go after the crew. Meet me on the street.
You'll pay for everything! Soon, we'll see who has the last laugh.
We're finally close to the criminal. We need to stop him fast. Donald plans to poison the river. We've got to stop him.
No, you won't stop me from avenging my poor daughter. Where were you before when all I wanted was justice? Now it's too late. Go away or I'll make you regret it.
I blocked the draining hose, but if we don't turn the pump off, it could explode and poison the river. Thank you.
was sentenced to 8 years in a high-security prison for kidnapping, arson, and attempted poisoning. Jeffrey Lehman was sentenced to 1.5 years in a medium-security prison for fraud. Albert McClain hasn't recovered and is still being treated at the asylum. Martha Smith continues her work as a journalist to expose the most mysterious cases.